I started playing when I was a kid. When I was 14, I beat a tour pro. That was pretty cool. I won Rookie of the Year on tour. And the next year, I won on tour. If I've learned anything, it's that you can't be scared, and you have to be willing to change to get better. Which is why I changed my ball to a chrome soft. And I'm never losing to a 14-year-old. Chrome soft. It's the ball that changed the ball.